are those guys?
Seems like Prince Thyrain is a man of character, just as they say.
Is this the list of supplies? Oh, it's very detailed. This will be helpful.
I'm glad he appreciated it. I'm almost done with the treatment. Thank you for helping me, Han. What a relief.
This is my first real battle.
Prince Thyrain sent you? No way! Good. The pigeons will feel better soon.
To those suffering under the rule of Regent Sherritt, your days of misery will soon be over. I vow to bring the usurper to justice and take back Lutera Castle.
Thank goodness, a new hope dawns upon Lutera.
We've lost too many.
There you are, adventurer.
Give me medicine!
See! I will not stop resting until my last breath. For my family, my friends, and the future children who will populate this land.
This is my first real battle. I hope I do okay.
How did you know we were short on iron? Mihan was about to handle that.
Thank you. Why are the spears so heavy?
Maybe I should try to sneak away before it's too late.
So, you're the one who saved Prince Thyrain. Your reputation precedes you.
You! And why'd you just try to kick me?
Well, I guess that's a little better. Do you know the Song of Valor, the national anthem of Lutera? No? Then, let me explain.
Why did I ever volunteer to join
the army? I could tell even before you came to me. I could hear the soldiers humming along all the way from here.
Yeah.
Why did I ever volunteer to join the army?
It's over? Mach is truly amazing. I wouldn't have been able to do the same in such a short time.
We've lost too many.
You're here, adventurer. I came here with Prince Thyrain, but he went ahead to Lake Bar Village when he heard an army was approaching.
Father Armin sent you. Thank you very much.
It's been far too long, dear prince. Is this your army? You couldn't possibly be thinking of using this rabble against Lord Sherritt, would you? The throne belongs to its rightful owner. And my spies tell me you haven't even been able to activate Vanquisher. It's time to yield the sword, disband this gang of criminals, and plead for mercy. And we may let you live.
If Sherritt really wants this so badly, he's welcome to come fetch it.
Brave but foolish words, young prince. You will regret this, boy.
Let him go. We don't kill messengers. Even rude ones.
Oh, good. You've arrived safely.
Vanquisher is an heirloom of the Lutheran dynasty. It's supposed to glow when held by the rightful heir to the crown. That's how my ancestors proved their worthiness. Which is also why Sherritt seeks Vanquisher for himself. But it won't even show the faintest glimmer in my hands. What does that say about me?
Everything is fine at the village.
It's been far too long, dear prince. Is this your army? You couldn't possibly be thinking of using this rabble against Lord Sherritt, would you? The throne belongs to its rightful owner. And my spies tell me you haven't even been able to activate Vanquisher. It's time to yield the sword, disband this gang of criminals, and plead for mercy. And we may let you live.
If Sherritt really wants this so badly, he's welcome to come fetch it.
Brave, but foolish words, young prince. You will regret this, boy.
Let him go. We don't kill messengers. Even rude ones.
Oh, good. You've arrived safely.
Vanquisher is an heirloom of the Lutheran dynasty. It's supposed to glow when held by the rightful heir to the crown. That's how my ancestors proved their worthiness. Which is also why Sherritt seeks Vanquisher for himself. But it won't even show the faintest glimmer in my hands. What does that say about me?
Ha!
Everything is fine at the village.
Are the rumors
this
true?
It feels like the end times. This feels like the end.
Are the rumors true?
The end times.
I just don't know what's happening anymore.
Oh, good. You've arrived safely.